So I've just arrived in Manila. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. I've had about 12 hours worth of flights today. I've been absolutely exhausted. I'm so keen to have some sleep. So I've got a hotel organized. It's a 24-hour check-in one, so I need to go get a cab and then I'm off. Bye. Do you know what that is? Probably not gonna make the bed. I'm here in Manila. I arrived at about 2 o'clock in the morning. I think there's a fire alarm going off outside, so it might be a short visit to the Philippines, I don't know. Oh, it's open now. Crisis averted. Can we just take a second to appreciate how the Wi-Fi is set up here? It's literally a hole in the ceiling where they've just inserted a wireless router into it. That's not where I want to get out. So I just ordered breakfast. Got the pancakes, always a good idea, love it. These guys definitely have the best smoko set up, check this out. Fix some roads and slamming hoops. You definitely have to be careful of all the electricity cables right above the hoop though, like you could probably die. So it turns out Ernesto has gone rogue. He has gone every which way but the right way. We need him to get here. Oh, here he comes. Look who decided to show up to the party. Hey man, what's happening? Hello. I'll jump in the back. Welcome to Green Hills. Happy. Green Hills is actually insane. There are so many people who come. It's all of the same stuff though. Like every second store sells the exact same thing. Just bought a cheap bag. Afternoon now and I'm heading over to the Manila Ocean Park, which is like a big aquarium. Pretty awesome view. Christmas villa setup that they've got going on inside the aquarium. It's really, really cool.
cool. The best part about it, if you look up here where all these like snowflakes are like lined up on the ceiling, they've actually got ice grinders in the ceiling. So it's like crushing up this ice and sprinkling it down like a layer of snow. Snowing in the Philippines. My aquarium ticket included this into the evening show. No idea what it's all about, but we'll find out in a second.
What's happened here? A fender bender. Oh,
it's a bump.
I asked the guy at the hotel what would be fun to do tonight in Manila, and he said a lot of tourists go to a place called the Ringside Bar,